A Girard man will be on electronically monitored house arrest if he's able to post bond. Aidan Warga appeared in Youngstown Municipal Court this morning, charged with felonious assault against a city police officer. Told Warga ran up and tackled the officer Saturday night as two others were scuffling with security at the Federal Frenzy downtown. The officer suffered a broken leg. Warga's bond was set at $50,000.